So today, New Zealand has woken up at alert level 4, and we haven't been here since last year. So just a quick reminder about the rules, really. Number one, if you aren't an essential worker, you are staying at home. And we have a very strict definition of what essential worker is. If you are one, you'll know it. Rule number two, stay in your bubbles. So our bubbles are back. That means that the people that you are living with are the ones that you're going to be spending the next little while with. We can be a little bit flexible with bubbles, but really the idea is to keep them as small as possible. So if you're sharing care with another family, then you can obviously form one bigger bubble. If you're on your own, you can form a bubble with another single person. But also the really important thing is if you are not safe in your bubble, then you can leave your bubble. Contact the relevant people if you need to get out. Rule number three, mask up. So whenever you do leave your home, and there will be some reasons that you might need to leave, to go and get food, to go to medical appointments, perhaps you might have a pet that needs to go to the vet, and for exercise too, you're allowed to leave, but please wear a mask when you're outside of the home, especially if you're in a confined space. And speaking of leaving the home, please stay really close to home. What we really don't want is people getting off, you know, going in their cars, getting off and doing things, even for exercise, that might put them in danger, that might mean that others need to come and rescue you. The point of level four is to try and minimize the amount of contact we have with other people. And the last rule really is please scan wherever you go. That's a really important thing in order to track where you've been. And if you haven't been using the COVID Tracer app, you know, write a note of where you've been over the last couple of weeks, because that might be really important information that our contact tracers need. In the meantime, stay safe, everybody. Stay in your bubble, and we'll get out of this as soon as possible.